There's only one way to fight back before it's too late. We have to wake the dragon.
Got it. So you'll hoist me up so I can wiggle my stinky nubbins under the dragon's nostrils.
I've got an idea to wake him up that will be equally effective, but slightly less cruel.
I'm just gonna stab him.